Don't do it, it's fine. Better.
The next station is Earl's Court. Change for the district line.
But you can change for the district line, can't you? But you can change for the district line. Yep. Cracky what?
This is Earl's Court. Change here for the district line. This is a Piccadilly line service to Cockfosters.
You don't even drink.
Yeah, you do.
Well, I don't do that. But I don't drink coffee.
I got that wrong. I bet you do.
Don't you?
Yeah, you.
The next station is Gloucester Road. Next station is South Kensington. change or the district and circle lines.
Connecting to it. It's between Russell Square and Caledonian Road.
This is South Kensington. Change here for the district and circle lines.
Okay.
This is
some
a Piccadilly line service to Cockfosters.
Well done. Oh, shut up. This is South Kensington. Change here. Exit for Harrods. Oh yeah, but I've been to Harrods. Harrods is pretty packed.
The next station is Knightsbridge. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Okay, so I get off at 3:00. Yeah. Okay, cool. So it's gone 9 minutes, and I've gone, and my phone stopped at about 8 minutes. The site. I think it's some storage in it.
The next station is Hyde Park Corner.
Change for Winter Wonderland.
Well, you don't change.
You can. I like to change. Knightsbridge is not called Knight. It's not called Knight Park Corner. Even it should be if it's in Knightsbridge.
Well, that's what I don't know.
should be called Knightsbridge Park.
Should, yeah, that's true.
This is Hyde Park Corner. This is a Piccadilly line service to Cockfosters.
Oh, we're getting off at Green Park.
Yeah, we're getting off at Green Park.
Parky Green.
Which is next stop.
And that's where I got off to. Because my mum said, oh, I'm picking my sister up. I mean, yeah, for some time, so I just had to walk around.
I was with you that day. When I was on my way to work.
Not with you.
Oh, okay. No, that's what you're...